Hello. These handy steps should help you keep most LG TVs up to date with the latest Freeview channels by doing a retune. If your TV doesn't follow the steps we go through, then please speak to LG for help. To make sure that you're receiving all the channels available and getting the best from Freeview, it's a good idea to retune regularly. Your TV might even give you a nudge to do so. In fact, the only time we'd recommend that you don't do a retune is during extreme weather conditions, as this can sometimes interfere with the signal that your TV is trying to find. Remember, you won't break your TV by following these steps, and even if you get a bit stuck, we'll tell you at the end of this video how to get in contact with us so we can help you out. Start by pressing the quick settings button on the remote control, which is marked with a cog symbol. When selecting any options with the remote, always push the center of the wheel. Find and select all settings. Select programs on the left-hand side of the menu. Select program tuning and settings from the options. On the program tuning menu, select auto tuning. Tick the box for antenna if it isn't already selected, then click Next. Then tick the box for digital only search if it isn't ticked already. Once done, click Next again. The TV will now begin scanning for channels which are automatically installed during this process. This may take a few minutes, so you have the perfect opportunity to put the kettle on. When the scan finishes, select Done. The TV has now successfully been retuned and channels will be stored and ready to view. All you need to do now is sit back and enjoy. Sometimes you might find that you're still experiencing problems. If that's the case, try removing your aerial from the TV and repeating the automatic retune steps again. It's important to clear the memory, so if the TV warns you that you're about to erase all tuning data, then just carry on with the retune. Once the scan is 100% complete, reinsert the aerial and repeat the retune steps again. We're here to help if you get stuck or you can't retune successfully. Just search for help on freeview.co.uk/support or message us by searching for Freeview on Twitter or Facebook. If you really want to talk to someone, then give us a ring on 03456 50 50 50 and you'll find someone friendly who's ready to give you a hand.